hopped into my dart, heading for the night break to see a man they call Schooly D. Well, he's a friendly guy, he rambles on and on, he'll talk balls off a rhinoceros. Fact is, Jake doesn't make much sense. Well, Stan said, this guy's pretty bizarre, Gus. Swamper and Greeny finally succumbed to the ways of Harold, and in doing so, each gave just a little bit of his soul away. What a couple of dumb shits.
how she looks out my eyes.
From the night, let them gold puddles out. I'm a black star, birds on my face.